Okay, here's a bad habit.
Dude, I told this slip earlier.
That wasn't even a slip. Like,
I'll never put it off. Okay. Here's a bad habit by Destiny's Child for now. Make up a name later.
So who's first telling?
Oh, I don't know. You wanna go first?
Okay. It's so gross.
Here you go.
How many times are you gonna apologize about the same thing? And how many times can you take it back when I'm not the one that's doing wrong? I thought maybe if I started praying that we would get better, but now I pray that answer always comes back to me being done. But we are so hard-headed when we're in love. I told myself that I would make some changes, but the more I change, there's one thing that remains the same. I can't seem to shake you. You seem to really have a hold on me. And every time that we break up, we turn around and make up. This can't go on now. I gotta move on now. It's not the fact that I don't love you no more, but I gotta break this bad habit. Comfort zone, not even thinking. When I get mad, though, you gonna solve every issue. From a girl calling my phone to the pictures that I saw, and everything she's doing a thing at all. I've taken all I could take, I've taken all I could take. It's a good rock. I told myself that I would make some changes. But the more I change, there's one thing that remains the same. I can't seem to shake you. You seem to really have a hold on me. And every time that we break up, we turn around and make up. This can't go on now. I gotta move on now. It's not the fact that I don't love you no more, but I gotta break this bad habit. Take this bad habit right now. Have you ever loved somebody so much that you was just too blind to see past all of the pain they was causing you? Ladies, do you feel me? Do you feel me? Have you ever loved somebody so much that you went against the right things that you should do? Do. Then it's time to make a change. I told myself that I would make some changes, but the more I change, there's one thing that remains the same. I can't seem to shake you. You seem to really have a hold on me. And every time that we break up, we turn around and make up. This can't go on now. I gotta move on now. It's not the fact that I don't love you no more, but I gotta break this bad habit. Take this bad habit.
Karen, oh shit, I don't have their first
what?
Album.
Who?
Is he gonna stay star or something?
Don't go too crazy.
Come on, video. Hold on.